Financing receivables. There are two important financing models available for receivables. The one is factoring, the other one is pledging. First, let's see the pledging. Pledging is one of the important, or it is one of the easiest way for securing or raising finance against receivables, because the receivables itself acts as a prime collateral and it gives the ability to raise the short-term loans. So what is the advantage of raising short-term loans using the receivables? Number one, it provides the liquidity, and the lender will scrutinize the accounts receivable and he would stipulate a cover period and margin. It means a cover period means a certain number of days only up to which he would consider financing, beyond that he won't. And margin means, say if the request or the debtors is 100, then he would put a margin like 10%, wherein he would finance only 90. 10 has to be managed by the customer. And he would create a lien on those receivables and he would also charge interest. So pledging is one important source of raising funds against receivables. The other one is factoring. What is factoring? Let's see. Factoring is a sales of accounts receivable to a factor or a factoring agency. This factoring agency will bear the collection on behalf of the customer or on behalf of the person who have sold the accounts receivable for a fee. So factoring arrangement can be either non-recourse or it can be under recourse also. In case of non-recourse, if there is a default from the customers who are supposed to pay the debt, then that risk is borne by the factor. Whereas in case of recourse model, the accounts receivable, once they are received, they are turned back to the firm for resolution. Who are the major players in factoring? We have major commercial banks doing factoring, and there are some financial institutions are also doing factoring. And what are the advantages of going for factoring? One is that the receivables are converted into cash, and this provides liquidity because you are able to raise funds by selling the accounts receivables to a factor. So funds comes to you without a loan, and the factoring would result in an efficient record keeping, and it also ensures an effective collection process.
Thank you for watching this video. Hope you liked it. If you wish to learn more on this topic, do check our comprehensive online course. I have given the link in the description below. If you like this video lecture, do not forget to click on that like, share, and subscribe button with bell icon.